What's up everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are working on another modern luxury house. If you're gonna see me rage probably, because it's frustrating, this game. Anyway, sit back, relax, and enjoy. Everybody, welcome to my house. So far I've got the kitchen done and the bathroom, so get the window off here. All right, there you go. Sorry, I had to turn the music down. Alright. So I had to redo this whole freaking living room because it's pissing me off. But I think I figured it out finally. So. That sucks, man. I had like it all set up too, then I had to destroy the walls because it wasn't registering as a room or something. I don't know. It's being stupid. That TV, yeah. This one. This one. That's good, huh? Now I have to freaking remember what wallpaper I use, damn it. Let's see here. This is like a cool one. It's like clean. Maybe this one? Yeah, it's this one. Here you go. Dang, look at that. And over here I have windows I'm gonna be putting, so. So how I have this side. They're just all windows, okay. Bam. Yeah, there's two right here. Just like so. Just gonna leave it like that. So right here, I'm gonna put a door or something that goes outside, and over here is gonna be a pool. It's gonna be a badass pool. We'll do that later. Working on the living room right now. Okay, living room. I need a plant in here. I'm all over the place on this game, not gonna lie. Trying to figure out what's. I like them putting them in corners. I think it looks cool. That works. And I'll do that later. Kids' room, study, door activities. The damn chess table. Oh, there it is. I already have one though. I already have a chess table, so I'm not gonna put that. Delete this. Let's put one of these here, cause why not? That's all right, I think. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. It looks nice. And I can put some more seating over here. It's a living room. Just try to keep it the same. Nothing crazy. Trying to like offset the colors a little bit. That's too much white though. Jesus Christ. Change the color. better, I think. The plants over here and shit. Sure. Oh wait, that's a floor thing. It's a floor thing. It's a floor plant. Whatever. Sure. That looks okay. Kind of like plain Jane, to be honest. Oh, I had another chair over here too. There you go. It's good enough to me, I guess, right? Oh, no. No, not done. Almost forgot. There we go. Yeah, I don't know if I like this flooring anymore. It's kind of weird. I was just messing around with the different designs or different patterns and stuff, but we'll leave it for right now. Let's get back into the living room area. Trying to figure out what to put over here. I'm going to put a bar. That's what I'm doing. Yeah, bar. Sounds good to me. That looks nice. Bang. It's like that. Let's get some stools up in here. Is it clean? Yeah. And it matches the whole white and gray and stuff. It works. There we go. The tree. That's cool. Nah. I'm gonna change the flooring actually instead. It works. It's kinda cool at an angle, I guess. Sure. It works, man. Let's, you know, let's make the pool real quick. I can see where I'm gonna go with this. Alright. Let's see. Outdoor. Bang. I like that. All right. It's gonna have to just work. I know it's not even, but it's okay. It's cool, man. One underneath each ladder. There's a pool, guys. Oh, the floor. Let's see. So, what can we do with the floor? Would be a good flooring for this thing. A dark blue. All right. Oh, no, no. Oops. I'm gonna do that. Alright, there we go. Fixed. That's the freaking pool. I like it. I think it looks good. Nice and clean. So I think this can be another bathroom, maybe. I like the pool. Bathroom. Yeah. I will put a shower in here. Why not? This one looks clean. Simple. Nothing too crazy looking. This is a weird bathroom. I'm not gonna lie. Now we need the lights. That works, huh? A little bathroom. Oh, yeah. Anyway, I like how this is turning out. I really do. It's a little bit different. I'm not even close to being done. Still have a lot to do, man. It's gonna be like 2 or 3 stories high. There's gonna be, maybe we'll make a garden over here, maybe like a pond over here or something. I don't know. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll catch you in the next one, and we'll add. We'll see where it goes. I don't know. I just freestyling it pretty much, seeing what we can come up with. Anyway, have a good one.